exercise. Number one, if t varies inversely, as the q of s and t is equal to 24, command when s is equal to 3, find t when s is equal to 2. Number 2, if y equal to 3 is directly proportional, to s squared, and y is equal to 5 when s is equal to 2, find y when s is equal to 6. These are the answers. You will have the answers. One, 81. 2, 21.